And Palat's got the puck. A change out at center. Petrie, they're waiting. Just off the Habs bench. Palat across. Here's a shot. What a save by Price. Palat on the rebound. Shot. Oh, another save by Price. Unbelievable. First Johnson. Then Palat. The crowd's going nuts.
With unreal saves. First, this one on Tyler Johnson. But watch this. Andre Palat does the same thing. I mean, he does the right thing. He hangs on for a second because he knows Price is doing cartwheels on his back. And somehow.
To Dennis Wyman. Back to Russell with a snapshot. Quickly picked up by Wyman. Rebound. Oh, what a stop by Anderson. Got it with a glove.
Everyone's puck watching, and the guy we talked about who's ended two overtimes pretty much on his own has the whole net, and you're going to see that one on Sportsnet quite a bit. What a glove save by Craig Anderson.
And then Stolman. Here's a chance. Skinner. Fires. Save. Rebound. Oh, hits the post. Still loose. Backhander. And that stays out.
Oh, and it's probably Giroux got a piece of it. And Elliott was down and out. And boy, the Hurricanes just couldn't bury it in Finland.
Oh, Carolina had 3-10 bell scoring chances and couldn't put it into the empty goal.
Dreisaitl trying to beat Taves up the ice, and he steamrolls ahead. Dreisaitl's going to get to the net. He centered it home. Crawford! Call the cops! Dage Taylor Hall at a 6-by-4, and Crawford keeps the game alive.
And the one-timer from Hall didn't spend a lot of time on his stick. What a save by Corey Crawford. He extends, goes into the splits, and watch this left glove.
Evander Kane. Pavelski in back of the goal. He'll dance in front. Oh, it's Larry! My goodness! What a stop on Logan Couture.
We have seen some fabulous saves tonight, but we just saw the best one right after the penalty kill. This setup.
Now the Wings have for the shield. On a breakaway. Waits as Mantha comes in. 2-on-0. There's, oh, Bobrovsky! A skate save from point blank range. Back go the Jackets the other way. Foligno in, and the shot is blocked.
So look at this save by Sergei Bobrovsky. Wow, 2-on-0. It just seemed like the game was over. It goes back to Athanasiou, and wow, Sergei stays with it here. He's got to go with the pass. He goes across. He fights to get back, and he makes the save.
And Rust with an opportunity. Brian Rust denied. Second try. Right through the crease. Fluger. Unbelievable save by Quick.
Did he keep that out? It didn't cross the line. Here come the Kings.
Here, let's take a look. Rust with one and then a second chance. He doesn't find the puck till late and somehow keeps that puck out of the net before it goes over the goal line. That was awfully close, but the right leg and oh.
Radulov, and he will step in. Here he comes. Can he do it? Dropped it back. Antonio, and a spectacular stop. Eye popping by Leonard as he robbed Galchenyuk.
Jack Eichel was trying to get off the ice. Him and Ristolainen have been on. They're dead tired. Inside cut of Ristolainen, but everybody's looking at that. He drops this to Galchenyuk. And I am amazed at this save by Robin Leonard. Not only does it pick it out of the air.
He's coming in. Pekanec brings it off the crossbar. Rangers back the other way. 2-on-1. Time running out. Here's the chance. Miller empty net. Oh, my stars. What a stop by Carey Price.
Are you kidding me? Thomas Plekanec is through no justice. Plekanec off the crossbar. Could have been the hero of this game, but Carey Price saves the day for the Montreal Canadiens. JT Miller, Price down and out, but somehow Price comes across, just gets his arms up, and makes an unbelievable save.
Blake Wheeler with the puck. Here comes Wheeler. Turns, Wheeler. Right out in front, Girard. Oh, what a save by Quick. The fans here at Staples Center on their feet.
Ben Chiarot takes this pass from Blake Wheeler. And look at Jonathan Quick. Desperado dives over and gets his arm on. That would have counted. That was with.
Randall broke his stick. Vegastini gives him his stick. O'Reilly again. That drive, right on. Rebound.
And no. It was in the net, I believe. It was pulled out. They'll review it, but I think it was in.
The referee could have determined that he saw the puck go across the goal line. There. It doesn't go across the goal line.
That's not a goal.
No, and there's 16 seconds remaining when the puck gets stopped here by Halak. It dribbles over, has some backspin right there, and then, no, it. I don't know how the referee is so adamant about pointing for a goal. I know it does happen quick, and here we'll listen into the announcement here is they've got the call, and I think there's going to be some disappointed fans here. And yep. Turn on the mic.
No goal. That was Brad Meyer who made the call, and he's the one who was behind the net.
Jumps up in the air. And it's whacked at it again. It's knocked down. Brought back in by the Flyers. Here's Gagne walking in. He cuts in front of the net with a backhand. What a save by Johnson. It may have hit the post, but it stayed out of the net.
Unbelievable save. Flyers come down. Watch this, and he gets it with the blocker, the hand, the inside of the blocker. Reaches out, catches it with his hand, and throws it back out.
Long pass, Laine is in, saved and tagged! Played ahead, intercepted, Connor, back in, oh, and a step by Kincaid, he got it as well!
Are you kidding me? Unbelievable! He makes a remarkable save on Laine on the partial breakaway, and then he tries to move it up ice, turns it over, and stones Kyle Connor. And Kincaid tries to move it up. Kyle Connor is right there, intercept.
Henrik Sedin, here's Daniel Bieksa, jumps up to join him. Daniel Bieksa! Oh my goodness, what a save by Pekka Rinne! Rinne robbery on Kevin Bieksa.
What a heads up play by Daniel to watch. He looks it up, looks like he's gonna shoot. Slap pass, and so what a difficult read for Pekka Rinne, but he just sprawls in desperation, pushes off that foot, and
Berg leaves it up the boards from Bozak. Vanoff's rocket save, rebound, and Van Riemsdyk stares at the ceiling as the puck rests in Tuukka Rask's glove.
4-on-3 situation in OT, but with Bergeron in the box, Kempainen's the next guy up. They get the one-timer, which is what they were looking for, from Fanouf, and then the rebound is right where you want it for your best goal scorer in Van Riemsdyk and Rask.
The Sabres had a 2-0 lead, end of two. Boston rally to tie it, it's shot stopped! Great save by Miller on Chetan. Weidman shoots, save, and it's covered by Miller.
Another unbelievable save. He is following it with his eyes, and this time his glove pushed to the net, off the leg, and then the glove comes over there. Outstanding reaction. This is why many consider him the best goalie in the world this year.
Pettersson trying to sprint past Kempe. He does. Pettersson over the line with Besser. Besser shot!
Blocked by Quick! Oh, what a save by Quick with the glove.
Rewind that one and hang on to it.
Here's Hischier winning the race. Nico Hischier walks in. Hit the post. Follow up. Try Johansson. They score. Johansson has his arm raised in celebration.
Well, I don't see the red light on.
Devils began to spill off the bench here. No goal now is the call on the ice.
This is unbelievable. I mean, I don't know if Nico Hischier's shot Johansson thought might have went in. And obviously the ref waves it off, so they didn't deem anything cross the line. And let's take a look. Here they go, Devils. Hischier with speed catches all the Blues. He rings it right off the pipe, off the back of Carter Hutton, and Marcus Johansson chips at that puck, and it doesn't appear to cross the goal line.
Fans seeing on the big board now, looking at it in Toronto. Face-off is in the Blue zone. Will play on. That's how close.
Wow. Incredible. Devils have had some things that have been awfully close to winning this hockey game tonight.